Good morning to all. Today's topic is the octal number system. What is meant by octal number system? Octal number system or act as the short based 8 numbers is there and uses the digits 0 to 7. Octal numbers are used to 0 to 7 and octal number base is used 8 and the base 8 means the system uses 8 digits from 0 to 7. 8 means the system is used to 0 to 7 numbers and the 8 digits is have same physical meaning that of the decimal numbers. Every time octal number base is 8. For example, I will give the one number 437. How to calculate octal number? Octal number having the base is every time 8. 4 into 8 to the power of 2 plus 3 into 8 to the power of 1 plus 7 into 8 to the power of 0. Every time starting with 0 power. And 4 into 8 to the power of 8 means 64. And 3 into 8 to the power of 1 means 8. 7 into 8 to the power of 0 is equals to 1. 8 to the power of 0, 2 to the power of 0, 16 to the power of 0, 10 to the power of 0. Every time this is equal to 1. I will take 8 to the power of equal to 1. 64 into 4 is equals to 256. 8 3 is 24. Plus 7 into 1 is equal to 7. This total is 256 plus 24 equal to 256 plus 31. The actual data is 287. This is the calculation of the octal number system. I will give the another example. It is the 256. Same this model. 2 into 8 to the power of 2 plus 5 into 8 to the power of 1 plus 6 into 8 to the power of 0. 2 to the power of 64. 5 into 8. 6 into 1. 64 2 is 128 plus 46 equal to 174. This is the calculation of the 256. 2 into 8 to the power of 5. 64 2 is 2 4 is 8. 6 2 is 12. 128. Plus 5 8 is 40. Plus 6 into 1 equals 6. This is the calculation of the octal decimal number. And next one is the